Easy credit building, early payday, fee-free overdrafts.
Thank you.
It's banking the way it should be. Chime, the number one most loved banking app.
And with a name like that, I mean, he's got a big buckets, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that, Vassell's a great last name.
And here's Daniel Gafford with a slam dunk at the other end. Vassell back to Trey Jones. 4-3, no good. P.J. Washington with the ball for the Mavs.
Numbers.
Luka attacking and through the San Antonio defense. Slices right through them to score. Green and Gafford went out. Hardaway and Powell went in a little bit ago. Spurs are in front 20-8. Powell, the roller, inside to finish. Until tonight. And by the way, Jay Kidd said before the game that he would be on a minutes limit tonight. Down the lane, Luka answers the basket that Devin Vassell just scored for San Antonio. Lively has changed the energy. He had some good defense there, challenging that shot. Tim Hardaway attacking. Luka calling for it. He's three for three. Hits on the money. Dangerous player when he gets in there, as we have seen. Luka launches and hits, but is able to maintain possession, diving to the floor and directing the ball out to Kyrie. Kyrie organized, ready to shoot it after Luka got double. Draino, Kyrie Irving.
Well, will the Mavericks try to get a shot up here in 6 seconds? Doesn't look like it.
Spurs, by the way, have a foul to give.
Oh,
give and go! Kyrie inside! The Picasso of the paint, able to levitate. I'm surprised to see this. He's 7 of 14 from the floor. It feels like he's made a whole lot more than he's missed. And not even Steven. Corner three! Kyrie is on one! Wow. Turnover San Antonio. That is a half dozen miscues for the Mavs opponent tonight. Oh, another giant killer by Kyrie. I mean, we are seeing just an absolutely scintillating performance. Going to be in so many different spots on the floor because of that versatility and impactfulness defensively. That leaves him out of position for rebounds. And so, a free offensive glass. And then Dallas's two fastest paced games this year at 110 possessions. Screen, Gafford, shot, Luka. Yeah, baby! Drive by Luka against Keldon Johnson. A little body contact to separate and hit the short fadeaway. See, Collins over the last seven games going into tonight, 0 for 14 on threes. And then it's a layup by Luka against Zach Collins. It's three missed threes tonight, so 0 for his last 17 and 1 for his last 25 on threes. And it ended an 11-0 run, with the Mavericks starting another run with a quick Luka three. Dallas looking for their sixth straight win. And to make it 3-0 this year against San Antonio. Man, those are some dance moves and some more Luka magic. Going downhill, Keldon Johnson, and smothered by Luka and Lively.